and the victims went to report the crime later in the day at the District 4 Police Headquarters. That shooting happened right around 4 a.m. near 52nd and Villard. Investigators say a 34-year-old woman shot a 42-year-old woman and a 15-year-old girl. The suspect is in custody tonight, and charges are expected against her in the coming days.